This microchip is part of the connectivity circuit in your iPhone. It's a common failure amongst the iPhone 11 and iPhone 12 range.
When it fails, it stops the iPhone from being able to activate and only gives you the option to shut down the iPhone.